When the other person's insurance company or insurance adjuster asks you to release your medical records, it's always going to be, almost always going to be, because you're making a claim for personal injuries. If you're making a claim for personal injuries, or I am, the only evidence, or at least most of the evidence of those injuries, is going to come from what? The medical records. So if we're asking an insurance company to pay for harm that was done to us physically, for personal injuries, we really are going to need to give them some evidence of those personal injuries. That's medical records. So do you have to give up your medical records? Absolutely not. But just understand, if you're not going to give up your medical records to the insurance company, that means that the insurance company doesn't really have very much evidence that you were even injured at all.